Alright, sorry guys, set off on me for some reason.
We're still here, we're still here.
I killed Gary, I think this was getting off. Oh shit, it's clear.
Never mind, just kidding.
We are now going into Crystal Lake, where Jason Voorhees resides. And I just tripped.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry.
Okay, we can go get Grace in the tent.
I see pregnant women.
Holy shit, hi. There's some cameras and those getting raped.
Everything seems to scare me, guys.
I don't like walking in the dark.
No jumping.
Underwear.
The bush people. Alright, fuck, this is what happens, dude. Navigation trip. Alright. We are now walking down a narrow dirt path, which is extremely enclosed and fucking creepy.
Double horns?
We get double horns.
Yeah.
That will guide us. Fuck, dude, it's creepy! Hey, fuck, dude, don't do that! Yeah, dude.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
Hey, we got to get my phone,
guys. Dude,
dude.
Oh,
I don't want to be in the voice. I'm scared. I'm scared, guys.
Alright, I've been scared. I can't even see him, dude. That's how scared he is.
And I'm really pale, and I don't know why he can't see me.
I'm good.
Okay.
We're almost done with the dirt path, and there is fucking Jason himself in the flesh.
Or not flesh.
In the death. I don't know if you caught that. There was Jason.
Whoa!
Oh, stupid bush man!
Chris Haslam!
Fuck Bush, dude. It's all about fucking Obama.
No more Bush!
You guys got that political joke? We're done with the Bush people. There was some transit RV or something, trailer hitch, I don't know. And we are now going into what looks like a shed. It's like dead skins.
My skin. What the hell? Didn't I just see him?
Dude, Jason again. I guess he's everywhere. Niggas got skills, there he is. I'm sorry, you can't see him, guys.
In the dead flesh.
Right.
Oh, dude, guys, I'm tired of walking.
We're going to a
what hell?
A bunch of outhouses.
And like, I'm...
Go!
Yeah, don't kill me, please. I'm
wow,
still young.
Out of a shed. I'm sorry.
I love my mom, guys.
Please, this is really dope. I'm sorry you guys can't see this.
Yeah,
that's the narration.
Narration. This is going to be on iTunes.
Well, just go take a picture. Okay, they took a picture. Yeah, I don't know. Once again, shitty quality, but there's a scary lady walking up towards us, and I would not let her touch my lunch. Yeah. Alright, sorry guys, I cut off again. We were passing by a bunch of broken down cars. Oh shit, that thing's real! Oh shit, dude. Yeah, these people are freaking out.
Ah, God!
You're on camera.
Oh, dude!
Oh, man, these people know how to do the job.
Scared, man. Oh,
look at
mom. She's so scared. Oh,
shit, dude.
Better hurt than me, right?
I thought you heard Ivan. Oh, this dude's got a fetus on him. That's so not cool. I'm pro-choice, so this does not reflect my opinion. Guys, think fun of
him. Okay. Oh, man. How do you get a dog here, man? I want to scare the crap out of
him. No, this scary lady. I'm going to hide behind Ivan because I'm a wuss. She's entangled in bad. Whoa! Oh, I'm tired.
Alright.
There's some lighting out because we're going to go through a maze.
Oh, is the maze scary, dude?
I'm not scary.
Oh, man. She's kind of hot.
She's not scary. She's pretty.
Oh,
with Leatherface.
Right here! Fresh face!
Yeah. My nigga Leatherface.
Oh, wow.
Alright, we're walking through a bunch of sheep.
Oh,
and I'm sheeting myself, but I'm tough.
Oh, man, she's stuck.
Sheep, I don't know what's behind you.
Oh, man, we gotta stay close, guys.
Sorry, someone slipped on my puddle here.
Oh, man. Oh, I saw someone. Oh,
whoa! I hear noises! I'm running! Whoa! I just saw two Leatherfaces in a row, so that kind of killed the thing for me.
Because, like, Leatherface is supposed to be cool.
Alright. Yeah, don't try to shut up. Here's the psycho house. I've seen in the movie. And there's mom, if you can get a look at her.
Yeah.
She's rocking back and forth.
What are you going to do about it?
Oh.
What
and there's Norman.
What you gonna do about those busters?
Well, he doesn't want to wave high. Okay, fine.
Well, yes, thank
you. That's his loss. Well, we're now going through the War of the World set, which is a biohazard, I guess, area, because there's zombies and stuff.
Yeah, and like,
lots of wreckage. Pretty scary. Once again, I'm truly, truly sorry for the horrible quality. This is creepy.
It's pretty creepy. I don't like the whole kind
of fog. Oh, Zeus, there's someone flying around. Let's get a view of her. Sorry if you couldn't see that. Here's a blown up car of people taking pictures.
You can see anything at all.
You can see like the lights of the trucks. Oh, whoa. Alright.
Dude, I don't want
to
be on this.
The foggy and dark effect leads to people to easily sneak in front of you. That's awesome. Here's a cop car. Whoa! Whoa! See what I mean?